you watch this will be the quiet carriage now. I'll just be like, flogging here.
We're on our way to the wedding venue. We're excited. It's the castle venue. We've only got a few that we're looking at because...
Disneyland.
I have really struggled to find a venue that does not a civil ceremony, but a gay marriage, because that's what we want. Nothing wrong with civil ceremonies, but we just want a gay marriage. To find a place that does a gay marriage that's also local-ish, so like obviously it's not like miles and miles away and our family can actually attend.
Disneyland!
It's been really hard. Disneyland don't do gay weddings.
Hey.
There was a gay wedding in Japan in Disneyland, but it wasn't real.
What? I don't know where I'm going.
She doesn't know where she's going.
Hold on.
We think we're going to be horribly late to go to this castle, but we rang up the lady and we were like, oh, we're going to be late. And she was like, got the whole day.
Doesn't matter. I found it.
She was like, make a day of it.
Yeah, I'm going to as well. Do you know what we're doing later?
What?
Taking these boxes to the tip. Wouldn't that be fun?
Oh, making a day of it. That is a great
plan. I know.
We're at the castle. We're just driving in. Rose has been panicking the entire time.
The entire time.
Wouldn't get there for two. Even when we left, she was like, we won't be there till 2:15. It's bang on two. Let me show you my phone.
Hey, this is where I want to get married already.
Two.
I'm in.
You want to get married here already, do you?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Really?
Look at it.
I want to get married here.
Look, it's so pretty.
OMG. It's a friggin' castle. They did not lie.
Medieval theme wedding.
No, not going to happen. Sorry.
Fine. Okay, let's go. Well, that's where the photos will be.
Yeah. Like this.
Right, do we need to go and find our lady?
Yeah, I think we should go through the car. Apparently, we're going to buzz the buzzer, and then Emma is going to come out.
Right. So, okay.
Aren't we grown-ups?
We are grown-ups.
When we started dating, did you ever think we'd be checking out wedding venues? Because
yeah.
I didn't.
No, I didn't.
Oh my god, this is the nicest venue. I'm doing it. Take my money.
Right, it is, what's the date today, Rose? Because we've got to remember this date for the rest of our lives.
Monday the 8th of December. And Rosie and I have actually put a deposit down and put the date of our wedding, and I'm really excited because we did it, we loved it, we went over to my mum and dad's, and then they fell in love with it, and I was like, yes, everyone loves it, and it's so perfect, and we're having our American friends over. I'm really excited. At first I was like, oh, it's too soon.
I thought you'd be the one who's like, oh, you know, hold back, and I'd be like, oh my god, love it, let's book it.
Baby,
no,
I'm
not. Around.
I'm like ultimate Miss Cautious, and then I see something, I'm like impulsive nature, I'm doing it.
Babe, what a year. Do you remember, right, that I said this year was the year of the horse and it was my year?
Yeah.
We booked our wedding.
Yes.
We've gone to America twice.
Yes.
We've bought a puppy.
Yes.
We've got moved into a new house.
Yes.
This year's intense.
We booked our wedding. What rhymes with wedding?
You're right, when you rap, you do just say the same line repeatedly, like, that's not a rap, okay?
Hey, it's a particular style of rap.
For our Christmas presents this year, booking the date of our wedding would be our present to each other.
Yeah.
So we did that. We also want to give some money to charity because we thought, well, if we get that for each other, then we give some money to charity too.
Also, Christmas is a time of giving.
Yeah.
And I remember when we came up with this, it was because we were watching all that stuff about 9/11 because it was the 9/11 anniversary.
I remember that.
And we were watching a lot of stuff, and I felt like, you know, when you watch stuff like that, it makes you think like, oh, actually, I'm really privileged and I shouldn't ever moan. Instead of giving one lot to one charity, I thought maybe I'd give some little donations to a few charities. Maybe, I don't know.
That's cool. I like that.
Yeah, I was gonna ask you guys.
I like it. I'm in.
It's obviously the end of the year now. It's Christmas. I'm gonna enjoy the precious few moments of this year because it's been a fucking good year. It's the kind of year you tell your grandkids about. You know. Oh, you know when. No, wait, it doesn't work. Yeah, it does. You know when you go into a shop and you say, oh, that's 1949 then, please. And they go, oh, that was a good year. Do you ever have people do that?
That never really happens to me.
When I used to work in a shop years ago, oh, they said it all the time. I'd be like, oh, that's, you know.
Question?
Yeah?
What if they say, that's 2049 then, please?
Yeah, so when someone goes, oh, that's £20.14, please. I'll be like, 2014, good year that year. Yeah, a lot of stuff happened for me.
Rosie, you don't work in retail. And what price is £20.14?
I'm sure something is, Rose.
Only
my love.
Oh, wait, that's priceless.
Priceless. It took a long time walking around the venue, going through the ins and outs of the day, like signing things. It was a long day.
Yeah.
All about weddings.
Yeah.
And then we got home and everything on TV was about weddings. It was Don't Tell the Bride and then it was Runaway Bride and there was like something else.
Oh, that bodes well.
We're going to be together for the rest of our lives. We've made that commitment and we're going to sign it. And like, if we ever break up, like one of us could take half the money and the dog.
See you later.
All right, we're going to go because I'm tired. I'm really tired.
Next year we're getting married. Woo! Good year. £20.15. Yeah, it was a good year, that was. That was a good year, yeah. We got married in that year.
£20.15. Okay, bye.
We got up at 5:30.
Some of us got up at 5:15. Some of us didn't.
The whole time on the train, I was asleep like this.
Do you like being in the city?
We're going to go to, after our meeting, we're going to go to Oxford Street and see the lights and to go Christmas shopping and hang with Patty and Dottie, so I'm really excited.
Cool. All right, then.
I feel festive.
All right, cool. Bye. Bye. We're in London. We've just had our meeting, which you can't tell you about, and now we're in Regent Street.
Regent Street.
And we're going to Hamleys, the toy shop, because Rosie tells me that there is a collection of princess stuff.
I don't know. I'm just doing that to dupe you into getting me there. The Lego.
Why did I bring you here? You're disgusting. Yeah, I know. It's just so ugly. It's not that I don't like the things that you like. I just don't like the things that you like. That's just appalling. No, put it down. Put it down. You're going to get your mascara on it. It's capturing you in the heart of it, Rosie. Just in the heart of it. Shall we jaywalk?
Yeah.
Shall we?
Let's.
My sister saw someone die here once.
Oh, we can jaywalk.
Merry Christmas. You cannot go wrong with 20% more. Right?
You can get fat, but you can't. Did you say look at those boobies?
Yeah, I did, yeah. In public? Yeah. Yeah.
There's too many people to vlog.
No, it's not. See, I don't think.
Oh,
I see. Straight in for the munch. Good day, though. Good day.
Really good. Really good day.
They're so nice.
So much to think about.
I know.
And yeah, they're lovely.
But can we just eat food first?
Yes.
Okay, cool, bye.